You got some lights? Hey, you got lights?
Do you want them?
Yeah.
Lights, please. Lights, thank you. To the coroner, second. Let's go, please.
You're so well behaved for a change.
Yes, you all look breathless.
We don't have any TV cameras in here yet.
What?
We have no television cameras in here yet.
No, I understand we're waiting for them to come in and take their place.
This riding group's going to crowd your own cameras.
Well, that's why, so can we move over a little bit?
Either that or you want.
Excuse me.
I tighten up that corner there.
Easy with it.
President, what can you tell us about the ceasefire in the Middle East?
Well, I was just waiting till everyone got in place to tell you that Secretary General de Cuellar and myself, we have just called President Jamil to congratulate him on what has taken place. It is a first step, and you see my fingers crossed. It is the beginning, of course. The ceasefire will be announced, or has been announced, and now they can get down to the real business of settling the issues, and we hope bringing about peace and the solution to the Lebanese problems. We all are very happy for this first step that has come about, and I'm not going to make any projections or predictions. There is still a long road to go in settling many of the issues there, but as President Jamil himself said, now with this first step, they can have the beginning of that process.
What roles will the Syrians play in the ceasefire?
Well,
in the negotiations?
We commended President Jamil for what he has done, but also we have to say the Syrians are evidently cooperating in this, and the Saudi Arabians, we must recognize that Saudi Arabia had a very definite hand in bringing about this this first step, this ceasefire.
And will the Marines stay in while this ceasefire is?
Well, I'll tell you, all questions like that now will be answered for you at 5 o'clock this afternoon. Secretary Schultz is going to have a briefing on the subject.
Mr. President, do you
please?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Sorry, no questions from now on.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you. Okay, sure thing. No.
Thank you.
since I came here yesterday, scheduling a review for this apartment.
Light, please, thank you.
Just met you, put up with New York Times.
Thank you. Thank you.
Your questions.
Thank you.
Yugoslavia, Romania, Hungary, and Austria.
You never met President Ceausescu?
No. Have you ever met President Ceausescu, Mr. President?
No.
No. No.
He's a very, very nice man.
The
language is a cocktail mixture of
Has Ambassador Nitzi had any response in Geneva yet on your new initiative?
Not that I know of, no, because this is the first time I've heard the voice.
But he gave it to them earlier, I think.
I assume he did.
Let's go.
Go ahead,
Mark.
Let's go.
Right, sir.